day is just all about relaxing, just to prepare our body and mind to the cutting weight process, you know? Make weight and get ready to fight. This is for sure a very special moment when I can relax with my son here in the hotel. After he's born, I stay more in the present, you know, because we are always staying in the future, thinking about the belt, thinking about the contract, think about the fight that is coming up, and you forget to live in the present, you know?
Take it off me.
To enjoy every moment with him, it really helped me my entire life, and he doesn't even know that.
Never, Paizo.
It's the best pineapple I've ever had.
Yeah.
He wants you to hit one.
Throw it in his mouth.
Pineapple is good.
Pineapple in Brazil, so good.
Is it harvested here?
How much do you wish you were eating pineapple right now, Jonathan?
Oh my god. Bro, no, I'm just kidding. A lot.
Where? Yeah, wherever, bud.
Is that one mine?
So me and Vince Pichel and Jonathan Martinez went through our whole training camp together, and we're gonna piss off a lot of Brazil. Bonfim, Aldo, and Petrino all go down in the same night. It's gonna be a rough day for Brazilian fans.
You wake up?
Barely, bro. It'll be like a 30-hour.
You had a fun night last night.
How are you?
Man, I'm super excited to see Aldo back in action. A guy I've fought against, a guy I've coached against, but. You know, a guy that I consider a friend also, and I'm expecting a great fight. And the fact that he's back here in a big event like this is pretty awesome. And he's got a tough fight in front of him. You know, Martinez is no joke.
Quinta-feira já, amanhã cedo, pô, apesar de graças a Deus, agora é só fazer o trabalho ali, a gente não corre de peso. Acho que a vitória do atleta é mesmo quando bate o peso, a primeira vitória. Valeu!
Viemos aqui prestigiar o nosso grande campeão, antes da pesagem. Está gerenciando tudo, está liderando tudo, com muita maestria, muita genialidade, como sempre fez. Está correndo tudo bem e temos convicção que vai ser um grande sucesso a performance de Aldo.
This is the hard part. Every fighter likes to do a different type of weight cut. You know, we like to exercise. He's still sweating good spirits, strong. After we exercise, then we start the weight cut. We use the blanket, sometimes we use the mummy, you know. It all comes down to sweat. That's what we choose, that's what he likes to do. The last couple of pounds are gonna go up to the bathtub and everything's gonna be all right.
É fácil, porque a gente tá de fora, mas é difícil para ele. Então, como a gente já lutou, já teve na mesma situação, cortar peso. E o mais importante é a recuperação. Fazer a recuperação, a melhor recuperação para estar pronto para amanhã, né? O show.
Jonathan Martinez, próximo na balança, Jonathan Martinez.
.136.
61 quilos e 600 gramas para Jonathan Martinez. The next on the scale, the King of Rio, José Aldo Jr.
.136.
61 quilos e 600 gramas para José Aldo Jr. Next on the scale, Steve Ursek.
.125.
125, 56 quilos e 600 para o desafiante ao cinturão do peso mosca Steve Orsec. Vamos receber o nosso campeão peso mosca Alexandre Pantoja, the champion, flyweight division, Alexandre Pantoja.
One
55 quilos e 600 gramas para o campeão. Luta principal amanhã confirmada. Alexandre Pantoja e Steve Orsec pelo título mundial da categoria campeão. Dos moscas.
4, 3, 2, 1. Obrigada.
And now it is time for the ceremonial weigh-in for UFC 301 here in Rio de Janeiro.
Fala galera, boa de luta! Welcome everybody! Recebam The Natural Caio Borralho! 186!
84 quilos e 400 para Caio Borralho!
Paul Beltu Craig! 185! No corner azul, Jonathan Dragon Martinez, 136. No corner vermelho, recebam o Hall da Fama do UFC, o Rei do Rio, José Aldo Júnior, 136. 61 quilos e 700 para José Aldo Júnior. No corner azul, recebam o desafiante ao cinturão, Steve Astro Boy Orsec. 125, 56 quilos e 700 para Steve Orsec. E com uma calorosa salva de palmas, recebam o nosso campeão peso mosca, Alexandre The Cannibal Pantoja. 125, 56 quilos e 700 para o campeão Alexandre Pantoja.